Play it up the boards. Achari the bump on Como. Puck clear to center. Lead pass. And Duclair moves in. Anthony Duclair shoots. He was hooked. It's a penalty. Save made by Oettinger. And it's a penalty shot. They're going to give Anthony Duclair a penalty shot on that one.
Well, look at the perfect pass as Duclair just stayed on side.
Awarded to Flyers number 91.
Plays it out of his skates, in all alone. He's got the separation that he wanted, and then he's just hacked in the act.
He is 0 for 3 in his career. This is his first penalty shot since 2018. Duclair, who over the last week and a half has had a number of breakaways with his speed, now trying to finish it up on the penalty shot to give Florida the early lead. Here comes Anthony Duclair, and he gets it. It's 2-1 Cats.
I was just saying to myself, hopefully Duclair comes in. He's got a wonderful shot that he doesn't try a last second deke. This time he waits and then puts it on the forehand, and Oettinger makes the first move. Look at, he goes down and Duclair just lifts it over top of him. Beautiful goal by Anthony Duclair.
You've been saying that for a while, Randy, that, you know, especially Duclair and some of the other players, when they get in on those breakaways, just shoot the puck.